outside as the rain came pouring down. You can't wash away all this hurt that hurts me now. But the pain came after all. We'll be right back.
called My Chemical Romance. Welcome to the 2005 Vans Warped Tour. Are you guys having the best day of your lives so far or what? Because it's okay if you're not. You're entitled to have the second best day of your life today. Or any day of your life today, for that matter. I hate this generic frontman bullshit. You do not need me to tell you that it's early or that it's way too fucking hot. So keep in mind, if I ask you guys to jump up and down, sing really loud, or clap, those are merely suggestions. You are independent, free-thinking people. Do whatever the fuck you want today. We have a brand new record called The Great Depression coming out in a week's time. You can pick it up at our merch tent for $5. If you pick it up here today, it helps support our friends and hope for the day with their mental health awareness and proactive suicide prevention. It means a lot to us as a band.
We actually have the real record.
This is the first time selling the real record.
We've signed them all, we've hand-numbered them. We're allowed to sell them a week early. Our labels let us. They're very nice to us. So you can pick up the real thing a week early today out there or with our friend Jimmy.
You can listen to this next song on that record. It's called The Stigma. Boys Don't Cry.
I see the pain behind your eyes. We feel it every day. It's the light that slowly dies. It's better not to say. It's better not to say such things. Hold on, gotta keep it together now. Just dry your eyes, 'cause boys don't cry. No, no, boys don't cry. No.
Yeah.
Florida, thank you guys very much for making us a small part of your work tour today. It means very much. I'm sure you're very aware that this is the third to last cross-country Vans Warped Tour show in the history of the world. So, I know it's very bittersweet losing something that means so very much to all of us. But what I'd like to make very clear is that Warped Tour doesn't die today. This scene doesn't die today. Keep supporting all the amazing local bands here in Orlando and all around the fucking world, and I'll tell you why. You and I both need this very much. This is the only thing that keeps me a fucking sane individual half the time. I struggle very much in my day-to-day life that exists on tour as well. As much as this is my dream and I'm very fucking privileged, I know that. I still struggle because happiness is not a destination. It is something we need to keep working very hard towards and appreciate while we have it. And this is the only 25 minutes of my fucking day where I really feel something. Really fucking feel something. And maybe you relate to that here today, escaping the bullshit outside of Warped Tour. So please hold on to that feeling for the last few hours of your day. And please make these last two songs pretty fucking fun. This is the Wounded World, Orlando. Let's fucking go.
Brothers, sisters, and young adults.
We're all tonight for the Wounded World.
Jet black hearts and abandoned souls.
We're all tonight for the
ourselves in the future inhabitants of the Wounded World.
Time. If I see you,
your last fucking chance. Let's go!